He went about maybe 7 or 8 yards. It must have been a perfect arc shot because he actually froze up. As soon as that stuck in me, just froze up. I don't know if y'all saw that. That was so awesome. We got deer all around us. We got a nice 11 point chasing does all through here right now. Can't do nothing about it. This hog's probably about 150, 160. He's a decent boar hog. That was so awesome. We had to wait about 10 minutes. He was just facing us, and finally he turned. And he quartered away just a little bit and gave me a perfect shot. Using those Grim Reapers, man, they do not play around. All right, I'll have to track this one. Deer went off everywhere. Shot him about 5 yards that way. Here he lay. Pretty little boar, 150 pounds or so.